Connected. User left your channel. Connected. Channel switched.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon.
Jim.
Hi, Jim.
Server's up.
A standard class.
User joined your channel.
Adam had an issue. Here.
Hi, Gerrit.
Hello, Gerrit. Hi, Dennis.
Roger.
Oh, did anybody notice what the star type?
21.
Thank you. Cloud firing is not allowed, I guess.
Nope.
Correct.
Nope.
Oops.
What's happening?
Yeah.
User joined your channel.
Hi, Robert.
Hello, good evening.
Hi, Robert.
Robert.
Thank you.
Hi, Robert.
Hi, Gert.
I'm going to start early, Tim.
Yep. I'm going to the top now.
Short break at 1 and later. Lap dance. And hot shot in 10.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody.
Congrats, Tim.
Thank you.
Congrats, Tim.
Congrats.
And same to you.
Congrats.
Hi, Jeff.
Thank you.
How do you manage it, Robert?
Say again.
So how do you manage it? Just zooming along at treetop level. Why am I bothering you all this time?
Yeah, I don't know. Just following the ridge.
Be nice to be high before we turn three and turn into the wind.
Yeah. I'm turning at 1940. I hope it's enough.
I'm thinking about when we get the four coming back, straight back to blue line and working the ridges there on the east side.
Yeah.
The straight one to turn?
Three.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, we're not too far off a cloud base. Not sure when he started, but Littell was right behind him. Put that new one there in the
valley. Yeah.
The new one popped up just past where you turned
Yeah, it's a good one. I want to turn and return.
You want to get back to it, or is it up over there?
Yeah. I made a bad decision here, I think. I wanted to return to the good cloud, but... Eventually, I just decided to go a little bit east to the ridge. just gonna do a few figure eights here.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll try and not run into you. First one is sure better than the coming back the other way.
It's a nice and challenging task.
Yeah, it is now. It wasn't for the first two turn points. They're three. On this grid once you get around the corner.
Yeah. It's a long corner.
Yeah. I started lower than you did. I was kind of popping over pine trees.
There's a thermal here.
Thank you.
put one here, damn it.
Okay.
At least four. It died for me at 1900.
Okay. And the 16.
Thank you. Hej John, tusind tak for det, og i lige måde.
Oh, some minor mistakes.
Say again?
Say again?
Too many mistakes.
What kind of mistake?
Wrong judgment. I thought the terrain was more...
steeper?
Yeah, or more aligned to the wind, but...
Oh yeah, no, yeah.
Ja, det forstår jeg godt, John. Jeg håber, vi mødes på et eller andet tidspunkt i Condor. Det kunne være hyggeligt. Tak for det, John. Og rigtig god weekend. Nu kommer lyset tilbage, så jeg håber, du får lidt mere humør.
I just made a mistake as well. Fly through lift when you can fly through the sink.
Ja, det er jo lige det med økonomien. Det er ikke nemt. Det blev dyrt at købe en gamer-PC efterhånden. Specielt når også fødevarene bliver stedet, så er der ikke så meget tilbage.
I'm not sure why I have third point, 1940 for the choice. That's also 99 of that.
Yeah.
Ja, det er morsomt, whatever, men lyset kommer også tilbage til dig. Og ja, nord for Polarcirklen, der er det jo mørkt hele døgnet omkring december.
Ja, 1000 meter slower, ja.
Så må den også være ved at komme tilbage nu, whatever, det er snart jævndøgn.
Whipple doesn't look very good down there, doesn't it?
Ah, det var vel lige et par måneder, eller hvad? Jo, John, for mit vedkommende er det sådan lidt skyggeflyvende. For jeg har haft så mange dårlige resultater, så jeg kan ikke rigtig nå noget. Men jeg prøver selvfølgelig at gøre det bedste, jeg kan her på den sidste flyvning i aften. Tak for det, whatever. Men John, jeg købte også en computer i Elgiganten for nogle år siden til nogenlunde den pris, du nævner der. Og så satte jeg et lidt bedre grafikkort i. Så jeg endte lige omkring de 8. Så man kan godt få en rimelig PC til den pris, det er rigtigt. Nu kræver det jo ikke det vilde at køre Condor. It's a little bit hard to center here, Dennis, but it's maybe three or more.
Excellent.
Yeah, flight simulator, John. Ja, så skal du op og have noget, der sparker RYV.
Og så klart fra Portugal for middag, indmiddag, okay.
Ja, det er en rigtig flot grafik, John. Det video, jeg har set, det ser super godt ud. Desværre er fysikken ikke så god i forhold til svæveflyvning. Men hvis man vil flyve en tur i noget med motor på, så ser det flot ud. Nej, det gør man ikke, John. Der er over 300 med. Jeg har misset et par dage, hvor jeg er uden internet, desværre. Men jeg håber, jeg kan slutte af med en rimelig dagskvartering her på, på den her server om ikke andet. Tak for det, John. Ja, det er altid godt at slutte af med det gamle Star Trek. Det virker. Det lyder godt, John. Vi ses. 3 plus, Richard.
Thank you. I'll take that if it's still working.
Wow, didn't take the clock turn off.
Oh, you didn't get?
No.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
That's good. But I think eventually you'll need it, especially before the last turn point.
I got past the fort, and now I think I must take a turn.
The terrain is rising.
Yeah, the turn point's at 2200. Gain on points. I'm only going to drop like a 750, so I'm going to go over here to the west of the blue line. There's a ridge line that runs out toward the turn. Just see what it does.
Did you catch it, Richard?
Yeah.
Very good.
I'm getting 2.5.
Good.
This is fine. Thank you.
If you can reach turn point 5, it should be final drive from there.
That looks downhill all the way, huh? Concentrate on it. This thermoing is I'm all over the place.
Oh, yes. Didn't cut the corner.
This is not looking good.
No.
Is what looks like a new cloud. If I can get to it before I hit the ground.
Yeah, I don't see you.
Wow, 4 meter cloud, I have 1.2 now.
Meter cloud, and it's first cloud you observed.
Yeah, that's my first cloud. No, 1.7.
Yeah, that's, that's very good. Yeah, you might be fast.
No, I don't know.
It's working.
But no height. 12 meters.
I think Zelfer's doing very well.
Yeah, he just blew by me. Up nice and high.
I really thought I was cool then. This one is good, Sam.
Thank you.
I think Robert's going well as well.
Have you already been to the turning point?
I haven't, yeah. Yet. Oh, Timo's is on the back.
I'm amazed by JKK. He's been so low all the time.
Yeah,
but he's still following me, you know, even though I'm thermal. So.
Ja, det mener jeg, det er. Det tror jeg. Whatever. Det er i hvert fald en af de sidste.
Soko like turn point at about 5 meters altitude.
Yeah,
turn back now. And pop out, I should say.
That's good.
Thank you.
Okay. Yes.
Home, sweet home. Duck.
No, I didn't catch your tone. Okay.
We've got to get over a bunch of hills just at the end, yeah?
There are a few, but there is also some good lift on the blue line. Or slightly east of the blue line. Messages and whatever. Thank you.
Oh, Zelko. A sneak.
Yeah.
Grants Richard.
Grants Richard?
I do.
Congrats.
Yeah, congrats.
Congrats, Phyllis.
Thank you.
Congrats.
And here comes Robert.
Yeah, I'm there in the last one.
You beat me again.
Congrats, Robert.
That's your
congrats, Robert. Thank you.
Congrats.
All right.
My landings are just as bad as my thermally.
I have an early schedule. I'll say good night and good luck and congrats to those who finished already.
Yeah, congrats.
Yeah.
Yeah, bye-bye.
Yeah,
bye-bye.
Yeah, bye-bye. Bye-bye. I think I have to check out as well. It's 10:45 and my wife is waiting with the cheese and biscuits.
Oh, yeah. Cheese and wine?
And wine.
Good.
Disconnected.